Ring the gate. And they're off in the Frank E. Kilroe Mile. It's a fast start for Dandy Man Shines, Prince Obama. Here's Goliad, and Goliad will sprint to the front. First Piece is showing plenty of early gas too, and he's going to keep Goliad honest through the opening furlongs. Goliad, First Piece, 1-2 into the first turn. Prince Obama is down at the rail, Dandy Man Shines, and McKinnon three deep, four lengths off Goliad. Another two, De Jure settles nicely. A couple of lengths in front of Ah G's, and Easter will do his best running later on. It's Goliad and Kazushi Kimura dictating terms, sprinting away to lead by three. First Piece is tracking him from second. Another three back to Prince Obama down at the rail, and Dandy Man Shines outside of him. McKinnon by himself past a half-mile pole, seven off the pacemaker. Then it's De Jure, Easter inching up early, and another two to Ah G's. Goliad left alone on the front end, going easily thus far. A three-length advantage on First Piece in second. First Piece cutting into the margin now. Dandy Man Shines in third. Prince Obama at the rail in fourth. De Jure and Easter are side by side. Easter will be very wide while launching his bid, but he's coming now. De Jure in the meantime comes through on the inside with a devastating kick, and De Jure has sprinted clear at the eighth pole. Goliad has come up empty. First Piece into second, Easter late. It's De Jure and Flavien Prat. De Jure dominant in the Frank E. Kilroe Mile. Easter was second best. Ajiz third, First Piece, and Dandy Man Shines. The running time, 133.95 seconds. The winner's circle is De Jure, six-year-old bay gelding by Temple City out of Guiltless, owned by Baffert and Lanny, trained by Bob Baffert, back-to-back wins for Hall of Famer Bob Baffert, ridden a victory by Flavien Prat, giving him a riding double on the afternoon. De Jure was bred in Kentucky by Woods Edge Farm. The running time for the Frank E. Kilroe Mile, 133.95 seconds. Directing your attention to the winner's circle, making the presentation to the connections of De Jure, winner of the Grade 1 Frank E. Kilroe Mile, Santa Anita Park, is pleased to welcome Dennis Alfieri, California Horse Racing Board Commissioner.